one thing counts in the bank, large amounts. On a Friday, don't grow on trees. You've got to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two, boys. You've got to pick a pocket or two.
Thank you. Bye. voice up way up loud, and waved his arms and shook his leg. You'd notice him if someone in a movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a battered gag!" You'd notice him. And even when about plucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that being it should be invisible, inconsequential.
Sing in the sun like an old town cat that don't know. he was escorted to his chair. He saw a woman dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. The wrinkle went a bit too far, so he sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew. The table smashed in two. There was blood, a single puncher, but just who shot who at the Copa?
Manager, see me afterwards.
Not again.
Most of you. Sit in our quiet. Most of you. Your answer was unreadable.
soul.
Put it away, McVitie! This is I see it once more, this period, McVitie. I shall have to tweak you. Do you have a solicitor, McVitie? You're lying, so I shall tweak you anyway. See me afterwards to be tweaked. Yes, isn't life tragic? Oh, don't sulk, boy, for God's sake. And has Machen seen those boils? Horrid little twerp. Crabtree Hall, Smith Minor, under manager. Cribbing! Haley, answer upside down. Do you do it deliberately, Haley?
Yes, sir.
You're a moron. They carbuncle on the backside of humanity. Don't snigger, Woodhead. It's not funny. Antony and Cleopatra is not a funny play. If Shakespeare had meant it to be funny, he would have put a joke in it. There are no jokes in Antony and Cleopatra. You'd know that if you'd read it, wouldn't you, Woodhead? Pest. What play of Shakespeare does have a joke in it? Anyone? Anyone? The Comedy of Errors? The Comedy of Errors has the joke of two people looking at each other twice. That's not funny. And the other Shakespeare joke is?
My friend.
Laycock? Laycock! Leave Orifice alone! What a loss. Right. For the rest of this period, you will write about Enobarbus. Little, just try and write Enobarbus. Usual conditions, no comparing, no eating, no cheating, no looking out of windows, no slang, no slide rules. Use ink only, via a nib if possible. You may use dividers, but not on each other. Paul! You're in charge.
Thank you.
sad. And Mama says it doesn't matter. You're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Now you lock it, drop it, and push for me, Mama. These boys over here fast. Come on, tell me on the mountains. Mama says, drink up coffee while I'm down in bed. Don't even give it a thought. It's a mess. Mama says, never eat anything that's bigger than your head. Shake your ears, old woman.
Oh, yes.
And Mama says,
drive up a mountain, you can't back down.
I just wanted to say real quickly, just to both of you, thank you. Thank you for everything you've done for me. I haven't done much music yet. Anybody who knows me, I'm terrible at musicals. Okay, I'm terrible at confidence in musicals. There you go. So, without you two, I mean, you just brought a smile and made me feel very comfortable and happy, and I love that. So, thanks a lot. You really helped me.
I know there's nothing I can do. Signora, no. The world wants you.
Think of how they all adore you.
have reached the finale of our concert, but before we... you two just come up on stage for a second. These two women have been a huge part of Hattie's success. From, I can't imagine how different Hattie's going to be when it's when you're not. I'm crying as well.
Thank you. never, ever disappoint.
Never.
Never, ever.
Tonight supporting Hattie. Without you, this would have been a rehearsal. But the bar will be open. Thank you to Graham Robbins. Lights for us tonight. Thank you for everything.